私は、まあ、大学卒業してから
I joined Tecmo just out of college and my first project for Tecmo was on DOA 3 Then I moved over to the Ninja Gaiden series, Ninja Gaiden Black and I've been involved with those series ever since
Ninja Gaiden Black、まあ、その後ずっと Ninja Gaiden と、まあ、Dead or Alive に関わり続けてきていますそうですねメトロイドは特に
I was a fan. I played a lot of the SNES Metroid when I was young. You really couldn't believe it. It did not feel real. Even when the project was first brought up, there was a real sense of, like, are we really going to do this? Really? And it wasn't just me. A lot of people on the staff had the same sort of feeling. It was just sort of surreal.Mr. Sakamoto came to us with the script and he just dropped the script in our laps and said this is the story we want to make, I want to make. He also said that he wanted to make a 3D action game. So those were the starting points for Metroid Other M and that's how he came to us.When Mr. Sakamoto came to us, he mentioned that he wanted to make a 3D action game that could be played with just the Wii remote. And we focused all of our development power on making that a reality. For me personally, I feel that one of the reasons Metroid Other M might not have been as well received as it could have been was maybe hardcore players were looking at the idea of.A 3D action game with just the Wii remote. And that kind of control didn't sit well with them. They wanted something a little more involved. They wanted something that just felt like more. And for people who didn't know the series, who maybe didn't know that kind of game, there wasn't maybe a good point of entry for them into the game itself. So I think that those areprobably two aspects that led to the reaction there we
go.
So I still talk with Mr. Sakamoto and I still meet with him and we talk over things and a lot of the times we'll talk about, yeah, we wish we could have done this for Metroid, yeah, we wish we could have done that, oh yeah, that would have been cool. So that topic of conversation comes up quite often. If there's ever another chance to work again with him, then we hope we could put that experience to use.Nintendo really cares about games, and they're very passionate about their games. And in working with them, there was a lot of stuff that we learned from them, and it was a great experience. But that being said, we also have our own IPs and our own games that we're working on. So if the time arises and we're capable of working with them, then sure, by all means.Metroid is an IP that has a lot of different kinds of games in it. There's the original Metroid, there's Metroid Prime from Retro Studios and Other M as well. There's a lot of potential there. It's a very wide-ranging IP. If there's another chance for us to help Metroid and help the series move it forward and offer something new,In that series, we'd love to have that chance.
その際はぜひ応援してください。